Okay, today we're gonna be installing this side splash. It's a 3-inch side splash. We're gonna be installing it right here. First thing we wanna do, we wanna put a small bit of this dab quick seal right along here. And maybe one more right along here. So let's get started. Okay, I have installed the glue for the adhesive on both ends. So I'm just gonna set it down nice and easy. Kind of press down. Come back and wipe off any excess. And just run a bead right along the edge. This is the clear one. It's white, but it turns clear when it dries. Let me just do a little bit more right here. That's fine. That's it. If you like it, yeah, do. Hit thumbs up.